I'm Tanner.
I'm Brandy.
And this is the classic joke of the week. Hey, Brandy.
Yes, Tanner.
What do you call an owl that does magic?
I don't know.
Houdini.
Hey guys, National Honor Society President here. The book drive started today, and make sure you donate your old books to Miss Blackburn's room. It ends next Friday on the 13th, and we're going to use them to make tiny libraries around Sedalia. So make sure you donate.
Hi, I'm Lexi Venable.
Hi, I'm Shantaran Brown.
And if you missed this week's edition of Tiger Times, you can pick one up for Mr. Satin and read about how seniors Jaeger and Calvin have been selected to travel to Europe this summer for band.
You can also read about Chelsea's life as a foster sister.
Hey guys, this is a new therapy dog. Her name is Coco, and she's a 6-year-old poodle. You can find her in Mr. Johnson's room, B105.
The FIT internship program is the 40-hour internship tryout program, where students have the opportunity to shadow a person in a career that they're interested in pursuing. So the students get released from school for a week to go work with someone. We have 20 students that are going to be out the week of October 2nd and 9th. And so you might visit with them about their experiences. And the next round of internships will be the end of November. So look for applications to be available late October. And they have to be returned to me. And then after the applications, you go through an interview, and we make sure we find the right employer for you to do your internship with.
So if you're looking to join Academic Bowl and have a good time answering some fun trivia questions, making your brain bigger, getting smarter, come to the Library Commons area October 2nd after school. Our first little practice meeting will be from 4 to probably around 5:30. I'll see you there.
Hello, my name is Mikayla Hawkins.
And I'm Blake Osteen.
The band will be selling band cards for $5 all year round.
You can buy them from any band kid, and you get certain discounts from establishments around town.
If you have trouble finding a band kid, you can go by the band room or look for someone in the band t-shirt.
Hey guys, I'm here with a couple of sophomores that went to Career Day, and this is Brady and this is Will, and they're going to tell us a little bit about their Career Day at State Fair. What did you learn at the Career Day?
There was a lot of job opportunities, and so now I know what I want to do with my life.
Was there a class that you went to that inspired you for what you want to do later on in life?
Yeah, I went to an English class because I want to become a poet.
Okay. Hey guys, these are our bits coming up this week.
So today we have girls tennis and girls golf sectionals and softball versus knob at home.
And tomorrow we're going to have soccer versus center at home and volleyball versus Clinton at home as well.
And on Wednesday we have a softball district tourney and scuffle Oktoberfest.
And on Thursday you're going to have an FBLA meeting and an FCCLA meeting.
And then on Friday we have our senior night for our football boys at home versus St. Pius.
And on Saturday, there's going to be a swim invitational at home, and then there's also going to be tennis sectionals and a cross-country meet. So come out and support your Tigers!